So savor the taste of your triumphs today. Don't just swallow the moment whole without digesting what has actually happened here. Look down over what you conquered and appreciate what God has brought you through. Everything that you fought for was not for yourself. It was for those that come after. Many of you will leave Howard and enter systems and institutions that have a history of discrimination and marginalization. I stand here today knowing that my Howard University education prepared me to play Jackie Robinson, James Brown, Thurgood Marshall, and T'Challa. But what do you do when the principles and standards that were instilled in you here close the doors in front of you? Sometimes you need to get knocked down before you can really figure out what your fight is. Your very existence is wrapped up in the things you are here to fulfill. Remember, the struggles along the way are only meant to shape you for your purpose. We all know what it's like to be told that there is not a place for you to be featured, yet you are young, gifted, and Black. We know what it's like to be told to say there's not a screen for you to be featured on, a stage for you to be featured on. We know what it's like to be the tail and not the head. We know what it's like to be beneath and not above. Not that we would be around during award season or that it would make $1 billion, but we knew that we had something special that we wanted to give the world, that we could be full human beings in the roles that we were playing, that we could create a world that exemplified a world that we wanted to see. We knew that we had something that we wanted to give. Sometimes you need to feel the pain and sting of defeat to activate the real passion and purpose that God predestined inside of you. God says in Jeremiah, "I know the plans I have for you. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future." The light of new realization shines on you today. As you commit to your past, press on with pride and press on with purpose. God bless you.